After almost 20 years in business, the Behle Street Cafe in Covington has closed. Owner Sean Thomas called it, quote, one of the toughest decisions I've had to make. He cited development at the banks and in over the Rhine and lack of development in Covington as the reasons for the decision. Thomas said in a release, we just couldn't keep up. Although great for Cincinnati, not so good for Covington.